Hello everyone, PallyTime here. This video is going to be quite the surprise for the majority of you. We are going to be heralding into the future with another Skyrim playthrough. My original Skyrim playthrough is set to private on my channel. I was having some computer issues at the time, I was having some real life issues at the time, and some other things going on, so I didn't get very far. I think there were between like 13 and 17 episodes in my original Skyrim playthrough. And a lot of technical difficulties, loading screens that lasted for like 3 minutes. And I was lazy as fuck back then and I didn't edit them. But this will be the new and improved Skyrim playthrough. Granted, that was like over a year ago. Most of you weren't even around then. Some of you may remember that I played through the majority of the game over on Twitch. We're going to be doing a very, very drastically different build than what we did way back then. We find ourselves at the beginning of a Live Another Life mod. I am on a Khajiit. It's pretty good looking, if I do say so myself. I love that eye color. Ladies, if you have green eyes, I'll be yours forever. So we need to talk to the statue.
Approach, my child, and choose where your new life shall begin.
I decided not to go with the normal Skyrim intro, mainly because of what's going on with copyright strikes on YouTube these days. Kind of don't want to deal with all that shit. But this should be fine. Going in this way should be perfectly fine. So we have a lot of options to begin our character's life with this mod. I came by ship to Skyrim, I own property in one of the hoods. I'm a new member of a guild, I'm a patron at the local inn. I'm the soldier in the army. I was caught crossing the border illegally. I'm assuming that would bring you back to the normal intro for the game. I'm an outlaw in the wilds. I'm a villagent of Stendar. I don't know what that is. I'm camping in the woods. I was shipwrecked off the coast. I'm a vampire in a secluded lair. I'm a necromancer in a secret location. I was attacked and left for dead. Or I am a Khajiit caravan guard. Well, seeing as I am a Khajiit, that's probably a good start.
Walk always on warm sands.
Thank you. Now all we have to do is go to sleep. This is going to be a heavily modded version of Skyrim. I'm going to be adding and taking away mods as I deem necessary. We have mostly visual mods right now. Where am I? Mostly visual mods right now. The game, if we go ahead and look, should be on maximum, oh my god, amazing settings. You can't really tell from the in-game settings, all of that's done through the launcher, but I guarantee you everything is on ultimate, running at a very, very, very crisp 60 frames per second. Oh, I know where we are. And there's a storm rolling in. Go ahead and grab this Nin root. Gonna make my way up to the town here. Oh, we already start out with some decent gear on. Let's see what this is. Oh, we have a longbow as well. Fantastic. That'll actually go along with my build very well. Let's go ahead. And how do I hotkey this? We added it to my favorites, so then, boom! I remember how to play this game! But yeah, we're going for a pretty drastically different build than what I've done before. So I hope that keeps your guys' interest. Very cloudy here today. Extremely cloudy here today. Let's make our way into town. I believe we can get a pet dog here. I would actually really like that.
Oh, hello, little puppy.
Villagents. Hello.
Well, hello.
I would like to buy a horn.
Of course.
I don't have that much gold to offer.
Not my problem.
But you didn't tell me how much it was either. Oh, fuck off.
May the crags fail to trip your feet.
I have this mod called Convenient Horses. More on that in a second.
Need a trained war dog? Fiercest companion money can buy.
All right, I need 500 gold for the war dog. Currently, I have 177. So we're going to have to find a way to make an honest wage. Number one goal in the playthrough right now is get ourselves a nice little puppy. Hello.
This is first time in Markarth, traveler. Take my advice. You see anything, don't get involved. The city guard will take care of it.
Okay.
Until next time.
It's thundering outside. Let's get in. Nope.
Oh, this pendant would look lovely on us.
How is he alive? How is he alive? He's a demon! He's a demon! Kill it! Kill it with fire!
I'd die for my people.
Dude, he had an arrow through his eye out the backside of his head. Holy shit. You are a fucking demon. Okay, well, hi guys. I caught the guy. Get some wine on him, we'll take that shit.
We'll handle things.
Oh, she died in a very unfortunate way.
Oh, damn, another body to get rid of.
A woman attacked right on the streets. Are you all right? Did you see what happened?
I was right there, he almost killed— that's not true. Heard someone shouting about the Forsworn, that was it.
The Forsworn? Strange. Well, I hope the Eight give you more peace in the future, for what it's worth. Oh, I think you dropped this. Some kind of note. Looks important.
Oh, is this your note? What does it mean?
My note? No, that's yours. Must have fallen out of your pocket.
Motherfucker, I will shoot you in the eye. Do you understand? Creepy as fuck. You're creepy as fuck. Okay. Have I unbound the ability to move people? I need to check this really quick, because it's going to bother me, her just laying there. Got to at least close her legs. Maybe it's just the E key.
I hope you're staying, Markarth.
Yeah, let's move her. So, oh, this is getting progressively worse. I'm so sorry. That'll do. This is good. We could take her dagger. That sells for a little bit. Not to disrespect the dead or anything, but your dagger sells for a little bit. So what is this guy's note? Meet me, I can't read it because of the quest text. Meet me at the Shrine of Talos. Quest started. The Forsworn Conspiracy. Alright, well let's investigate this. I don't think I've ever actually done this quest. Hello.
Bloody enough for you, outsider?
What?
Markarth, is it bloody enough for you?
Yes?
Then turn around and go back where you came. City doesn't need you, doesn't want you. Blood and silver are what flows through Markarth. That's the way it is. That's the way it'll stay.
I'm looking for work.
Jarl is who you want to talk to. Always coin to be made killing off some Forsworn in the hills. As long as you don't mind going axe to axe with a bunch of Daedra worshipping savages who practice the dark arts.
That seems totally reasonable. I don't see why that would be a bad idea.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you, sir. Goodbye. So isn't the Jarl in here?
God might get nervous. A man approaches with his—
God might get nervous. A Khajiit walked into the city.
Racist.
What are you hiding, priest?
I'm not hiding anything. It's closed for a reason.
Typical Imperial lies. First, you take away Talos. Now you're keeping us from seeing our honor dead?
We don't need to get in the middle of that.
Will answer for any desecration of my ancestors.
They clearly have something that they need to work out between themselves. You're
the
pretty!
Is here, and we're watching you.
Who's— where are you?
You! Who are you to approach the Jarl of Markarth?
I'm MFPT. I was looking for work.
Very well. You may approach the Mournful Throne. But watch your words.
Words aren't physical. I can't watch them. Thank you, though.
Forsworn have troubled the Reach for too long. I intend to deal with them.
That's good.
You speak to Igmund, son of Aroldir, Jarl of Markarth.
I'm looking for work.
Are you a sellsword? I don't like your kind. No honor. No loyalty. Unreliable. But I can't turn away a potential ally in these times. Let's see if you're better than a common mercenary. My scouts have tracked down one of the Forsworn leaders, hiding out in their blood-soaked camps. Deal with them.
Okay.
We will see.
Bye!
I want no mercy for those Forsworn. Understand?
Oh, there's a puppy over there barking. I want a puppy! We must get the puppy! Holy shit, could you pick something that's farther? God damn it, what the fuck? He like picked a goddamn objective that's across the world. That's fine. I'll do it. That's okay. Stop looking at me, horse. I need to steal you. I need to steal you, horse. We're gonna quick save, just in case, you never know. Come on, horse!
Buy more horses next.
We have a long way to go!
In the name of the Yard.
I'll bring it back, you fucking assholes. Hold on. Alright. We're on an adventure. Gonna shoot some bitches in the face with some arrows. Gonna be real great. I'm a Khajiit too! Hi! You want to talk about Khajiit stuff?
A welcome to you, fellow traveler. May your road lead you to
the longer we travel the roads of Skyrim, the more empty this land seems.
Okay, well. Oh, shit. Oh, come back, horse!
By order of the Yard. Stop right there.
No, I need to do other things, so. You know, good luck catching me, though, with your little legs. I'll see you later. It's only 100 gold. Maybe more, I don't know. I didn't actually read it. To the quest objective! Just casually make your way down here, horse. Oh, shit. Okay, casually make your way. Oh, God. Oh, God. You're doing great! You're doing great! Oh, shit. Oh. Are these bandits or guards? Yeah, we should kill them. They're Forsworn. Okay. Hello, my name is MFPallytime. I'll be killing you today. I missed. You're doing great, horse. Horse! Horse! Shit. Shit. Come back, horse. I don't have a weapon yet, so we're just kind of... Oh, my health's low. Okay. That's fine. Do I have spells? I do have healing. Go ahead and favorite that. Favorite flames, too. And then open this thing. And bind that to 3, because that's always my heal button. Why are you attacking? Stop. Stop that. Heal yourself, dipshit. Well, that guy's screwed. He doesn't have any ranged attacks. Stay right there, sir. No, don't move. Don't worry. I'll come to you. Where's this archer, bitch? We're about to have an arch off. Oh, you are clever. I'm not a rug. Shit. Okay. I'm ready. Where is he? One down. Two down. Just, okay, it's the wrong button again. Need to heal yourself, not attack the air. Hide behind this rock. We'll see how good his aim is. I don't even see him. Oh, there he is. And his aim's very good. That is unfortunate for me. I think this will hit. 17 arrows remain. Oh, yeah. All right. That's a start. They have swords and stuff. Could potentially use one of those. I also got a pretty nifty helmet. I mean, look at this thing. That's fucking nifty. I'm sure we don't look ridiculous at all in this if it'll let me turn my camera around. Maybe I have to sheath my weapon. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's good. I'll take a screenshot of that. All right. Well, horse went back, so that's a lot of gold that we kind of wasted. But, you know, live and learn. It is quite a long trip, though. So I just have to follow the river. Is that correct? Looks like it. If you guys have any visual graphics mods that you could recommend, I would love to hear it. I want to make this game look as fucking pretty as I possibly can. I installed some, and I can definitely notice a difference, but it's not as big of a difference as I was hoping. Uh-oh. Someone's on the road up ahead. And he has a horse. This looks like it's a traveling... Oh, shit. I've pissed off Imperial soldiers with my bounty from Markov. If you could not kill me, that would be fantastic. Stand still. Calm down. Calm down. This is just a noble. He'll actually have gold on him. Alright, well, we'll take this guy for all he's got. Light armor, fantastic. He has a good shield. He has a bow. I actually need to compare my armor at some point. What the fuck kind of noble doesn't have gold on him? Oh, jeez. These sons of bitches. Apparently I could sell that for something. Hello, horse, you're mine now. Onward! Oh shit. Who are these guys? Let's go ahead and do a quick save. Oh, this was a mistake. Okay, we're just gonna sit on our nice convenient ledge here and pray that they don't shoot magic at us.
Behold the future. Behold the Thulmor.
Like that guy. Don't shoot magic at me, guy. My arrows go right through your spell shield. Go to my little ledge. That hopefully they can't figure out how to get to.
Elven supremacy is the only truth.
Elven supremacy is the only truth. Elvins are Nazis! That's all I heard there.
You make a fine rug, cat.
I'd make a beautiful rug. You get it right.
I'll end your miserable life.
Come back. Come to me. One more shot. Loot him! Loot him before he's dead! No! No! Come back! Shit. Okay. Okay. His gear's worth a pretty penny. So I wanted to make sure that I had it. Wanted to make sure that I had it. Okay. So now we're drifting downstream. Oh shit. Very rapidly, actually. Well, no harm, no foul. I just need to get out of the water. I don't think they'll chase me too long. Maybe they will. I think they are. That's fine. Give them the height advantage and attack them from down here. If they even come this way. I can't seem to navigate this wall. This cliff. The reason we attacked them is because they're a bunch of Nazis and they had a prisoner. If you saw Nazis with a prisoner, you would probably attack them too if you knew you could win. At least I hope you would. Ugh! Come on! Come on! Jumpmaster PallyTime! Oh, I kind of overshot that a little bit, did I? Hello? Nazi elves? Where are you? There they are. Oh, they still have their prisoner. Oh, that sucks, bro. Where are you going?
You make a fine rug, cat.
I'm gonna make a beautiful rug. Is that all anyone's gonna say to me? That I'm gonna make... Oh, I shot you straight in the nip. How are these nipple shots treating you? I only have a few more arrows. So if you could die very quickly, that'd be extremely convenient. We're switching over to iron arrows, apparently. Alright, give me that armor. Give me that armor. It's good armor. Actually, it's not bad. Probably take her sword, too. Hey, buddy!
If you know any true sons and daughters of God.
Free him and share items.
Think?
Has wine.
You might be in the wrong place, friend.
Bye! Be free! Well, he seems pleasant. Okay, let's see what we can do for armor. 28 armor on the elven set. 28 on my current set, too. Oh, that sucks. It's exactly the same as my current gear. Whatever. We'll wear the Nazi armor. We're actually pretty close to the place now. I miss my horse. I love that horse. Hey, the first horse. Hello? Hello? Oh, hello. How do these people live with an arrow in their brain? I don't get it. I got you, bitch. I got you, bitch. I also never really understood why I can't get my fucking equipment back. Like my axes back when they are sticking out of her fucking forehead. Well, I guess that kind of makes sense now that I've said it out loud, actually. It's probably a little bit damaged, wouldn't you think? Hello. Oh, my aim is terrible, and his is not. Oh, look at this pro duck. Oh shit. What's wrong with my arrows? They're going like 2 feet. The fuck? What the fuck? All right. Apparently that was a really good shot. Nice. In we go. We are looking for the leader of the Forsworn that is here. Okay. Proceed carefully. Go ahead and quick save. What? Did you see that dodge?
I knew it.
You knew what? What did you know? Well, I'm out of arrows. So, let's see. We have 12 damage. Oh, their Forsworn bow is significantly better than mine, so we'll favorite that. And we'll go in with one of their axes. Oh, is it a two-hand? How do I tell if it's a two-hand? It's not. Okay.
You'll make a fine rug.
You're a rug. Come here.
God, no! That's your best.
If you have any arrows that you could loan me, that would be fantastic. I keep looting their fucking armor on accident. Like, I have a ton of it. Oh, she had 19 arrows. Thank you, you lovely lady, you. Actually, just aesthetically, I would like to go in with two weapons. I want that to be my thing. So here we go. Here we go. I don't know how smart this is. I've never dual-wielded in this game. But I feel like it's really dumb. Also, while I'm thinking about it, I need to go ahead and hotkey this. And we should also hotkey these weapons. There we go. I'm coming for you. Can't see fucking anything. But that's why we have Night Eye. How do I cast it? There we go. Okay, so where do I actually need to be right now? This place is actually very confusing. I am... What's over there? There's a small door. Alright, let's go through the door. So bad at this. Doesn't look like anything good. There's a chest here. An iron shield, some more lockpicks to replace the ones that just fucking broke. And a bunch of barrels I'm not gonna look in. Let's go through this door at the top of the stairs. I don't see anything yet. Oh! Ah! Ah! Traps. Noted. Fucking noted. Huh? In the eye!
I knew it.
Yeah, I wanted to have the realistic lighting mod because it makes everything look amazing. But it also makes interiors very dark. So that's why I went with Khajiit, so we could actually see inside these dark areas. And I could just turn it off and on as we see fit. I don't think I wanted to go to Skyrim. I think we wanted to go up that a little bit more. Oh, this person should have arrows, though. Yes! Carefully. We'll make our way up. I don't know what's going on there at all. Oh, this is looking like it might be it. That leads out to Skyrim. I'm gonna very carefully make our way around. Physics all fucked up in this place. Oh, I think they're at the top of the stairs.
What was that?
It was nothing. Oh, someone just triggered a trap. And it wasn't me. Oh, she sees me. Hey, with the weapons. Take your arrows. Okay. Shit. Oh god. It's a caster! I don't like casters. They make me nervous. That definitely wasn't the leader, though. Where's the fucking leader? Where the fuck is this motherfucker? Gotta go up higher? Is there anyone here? Oh, looks like there's a door here. Stop moving.
I knew it.
You just wanted to accept your death there, huh? I understand. That's a cool weapon. We're outside. Quick saving.
What was that? I knew it.
Quick and painless. Well, if I actually killed her in one hit, it was going to be quick and painless. I can definitely tell a difference with the mods here. That's really pretty. It's really pretty. Alright. Take her arrows. We actually have quite a bit of arrows now. So for as long as these Forsworn arrows are good, we're gonna be pretty set. Was there a lightning trap on the ground? There's the boss.
What was that?
I missed terribly. It's three good hits. Do it. Do it. Do it. Come out that door. In we go. I was hoping he would come out. We can stealth again. Holy shit. He's so stupid. Oh, shit. We'll give him a second. What is he doing now? What are you doing now, buddy? Oh my god.
Someone there?
Shit.
Found you.
Good, I'm glad you found me. He didn't really have too much of anything. Some vampire dust. Okay, what is this thing? Let me quick save. That's what I thought. Clever little fuck. These'll sell for a decent amount. Let's see what else he has going on in here. Can't loot any of this, it looks like. He had a little prison cell here. So clearly he's been sacrificing things. There's a goat head. Oh, this is some fucked up shit. Oh, a good chest. Look at this. Wow. Bows do 15% more damage. I've already fucking found that. Incredible. Did it say 25 or 15? I think it said 15. Fucking amazing. Fucking amazing. I'm not red apples. Some beef stew, why not? Why the fuck not, man? The sweet roll! Alright. I feel like we accomplished what we set out to do. So let's go get arrested. Yay! We actually covered quite a fucking bit of ground. That's actually really nice. I surrender.
In the name,
I surrender.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
I submit.
It's off to the Sidna mine for you.
Wait, I gotta go to the mine? What? Oh, it's dark as fuck.
All right, prisoner. Eyes front. You're in Sidna mine now, and we expect you to earn your keep. There's no resting your hide in a cell in this prison. Here you work. You'll mine ore until you start throwing up silver bars. You got it?
Sorry, I'm a little deaf in this ear.
Don't get smart with me. I'm in charge. You keep it up, I'll have your toes cut off. All right. Open her up. Now you, get down there.
I can't see anything. I really want that to cast. They're not letting me cast spell. Where do I go? I can't see anything! Here we go. So I have to mine? Shit, don't get caught here. What the fuck? Hey, buddy.
I left behind my daughter, Wale, when I was taken. What are you in for, new blood?
Nothing.
Innocent. So was I, for the first one. The other murders were all me, though. My advice? Serve your time at the pickaxe and get out. You don't want to end up getting a shiv in the guts over a bottle of skooma.
A shiv?
Small blade. Easy to hide. I mean, sure, you could just swing a pickaxe into someone's face, but people tend to see that coming. Got a problem with a prisoner? Get a shiv. Here Grisvar has a spare, if you could get him to part with it.
What's scuba?
Bottles of moon sugar. Khajiit use it as a... Prisoners smuggle the stuff in. Only currency we have down here.
This is interesting.
Now, if you'll excuse me.
This is interesting.